Atta boy.
Get down, baby.
Give me some. Get down, baby. Get down.
Whoa.
Go get him, son.
Well, guys, that's how we wanted it to go. We've been hunting these turkeys since opening day, and Jared has watched this turkey, and the other one that was with him, Strut, watched him. When was that? 2 days ago?
2 days ago, right here.
Yeah, 2 days ago in the same spot, and couldn't get right on him. This morning, Jared told me, he said, let's get in here. We need to get close to them, and hopefully they're roosted right here on the side of this power line. And sure enough, we got in here, sat down, and we heard them drumming right here on the tree, or on the limb. And when this one started gobbling, the little bird in there started gobbling at him. And when he hit the ground, he flew down too, and they flew down right here. I don't know how good the footage is because it was really thick where we were sitting at, but y'all get to see what I got. Jared, I know you're glad to get this bird and finally get that burden lifted off your shoulders.
Shoot, I'm glad we finally got one together. It's been we've been together for 2 years now,
yeah. And this is the first one that we've actually got to kill together. But we've heard probably five other turkeys this morning gobbling.
So, yeah.
We're gonna go try to get on them one of them real fast. Jared, congratulations, buddy.
Man, don't get any better than that.
No, it doesn't. That's a good bird right there, son. Let's go kill another.
I'm down with that.
It's total carnage down south.